Hi, I'm Ann Matuzak with Pixologie, and I'm here to talk to you about a great way to spend any downtime that you might have right now. In fact, a great way to spend time, whether you're creating that time or you're using what you've already got. I want to talk to you about creating a photo estate. Why am I talking about this? Well, in 7 years of experience, we have organized millions of pictures for hundreds of people across the United States. And we're really excited to share with you kind of the benefit of our knowledge and ways that you can make photos come alive in your life. This is how you can pass on your story and the story of those who've gone before you and make it part of your family legacy. So photo estate, what is a photo estate? My guess is you may have never heard the term before. And if you did, you probably heard it from Pixologie. Well, a photo estate is something that we had to define. And we did that in a book called Creating Your Photo Estate. It's available on Amazon if you'd like to follow along as we go through these upcoming lessons. And it's a great resource for you as well. In the book, we have defined a photo estate. So I'm actually going to read to you. On page 14, it says, a photo estate is a collection of photos, film, video, documents, and memorabilia organized in a manner that allow another person or persons to view the photos, learn about the lives documented, and be impacted by the legacy of those people. It's really kind of a profound thought, isn't it? You have the opportunity to create something that will be celebrated and shared for generations, and something that not just impacts others, but impacts you as well. You can now be a part of that history, tell your story, and have it available for the next 100 years or even longer. It's something really meaningful that we have been helping people do, and now we're giving that opportunity to you as well. So, how do you get started with doing this kind of thing? Well, you heard the list of different categories, and our next video, lesson one, is going to be about what we have to do to get started. So I encourage you to follow along. Make sure you subscribe, follow us on YouTube, and look for those videos. And we'll be here to guide you along a journey that is probably going to be frustrating, exciting, scary, but most of all meaningful. And we get to help you do it from your home, where you're spending no money until we get really far down the process. So enjoy, get your family involved, and let's go create your family photo estate. See you soon.